for Natchez, Cairo, and St. Louis.
Doggone, look at that black smoke coming out that chimney. I bet that old fireman is busy. Doggone, seem like every time there's excursion, I'm always broke.
Yeah, and you wouldn't be broke if you'd go to work.
Well, I would work if I could find any pleasure in it.
Well, I don't know anything about pleasure, but boy, always remember that the early bird catches a worm.
The early bird catches what worm?
Why, any worm.
Why, who cares about that?
Everybody knows the early bird catches a worm.
Well, what of it? What about it?
Catches it, that's all.
Well, let him have it. Who wants the worm, anyhow? What's his idea of catching a worm?
Well, he catches a worm because he wants it.
Well, what does he want with it?
How do I know what he wants?
Well, how you know he wants it? How you know that?
Well, what's his idea catching it if he don't want it?
Well, what's the worm's idea in being there?
Why, the worm lives there.
He lives where?
He lives where he is.
Doggone, I don't even know where he is. I don't know that.
Why, he's home. That's where he is.
Well, I'd rather not hear any more about it. And which is the early bird? Which bird is early?
Why, the first bird gets there is the early bird.
Well, what causes that?
Because he's the first bird there.
Yeah, but suppose some other bird got there ahead of him.
Oh, boy, you don't seem to know anything. What's wrong with you?
Oh, I don't know. I don't feel well.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, I don't know. I was to the doctor, and he told me what to do, but I didn't do it. He said to take one pill 3 times a day, but you can't do that.
What else did the doctor say?
Well, he said my veins are too close together.
He said what?
He said I had very close veins. Boy, even if that was good, I wouldn't like it.
Boy, I'd play anything on this.
Yeah, you can't play piano on that. You couldn't do that.
No, but I can play any tune you want.
Oh, well, maybe you've been in some big show sometime. What show was you in?
I played this horn in the Metropolitan Opera Company. I was the head man in that show.
Oh, you've been in better shows than that, though.
Well, I hope to tell you, I was in Neil O'Brien's Minstrels. I was the head man in that show.
Well, what kind of man is a head man? What do you do, car the trunks or what?
Oh, I didn't car the trunks. I was the head man in that show. I was way ahead of everybody.
I bet you were so far ahead you wasn't in it.
And then I was in that sad show called Uncle Tom's Cabin. I was the head man in that show.
Oh, some little old country show I never even heard of.
You never heard of Uncle Tom's Cabin?
No, I never heard of it.
Did you ever hear of Adam and Eve?
I heard of them, but you wasn't the head man in that show.